straight to the deepest secrets of different bills. Hey, don't the demon, you need it, I got it listed here. You wanna make it, I'll show you just how to make it here. I got all the rarest bills, and I ain't done yet. Move from defenders to making bills like a prospect. Flow space and slashes to catching us with a law threat. You keep the medals, cause the realm is coming up next. Only scratch the surface, still they try to drag my name in dirt, they try to bring me down. See me winning, you ain't like me.
Yo, what's good, my nephews and nieces? This is your favorite uncle, Uncle Demi, and today I have another special banger for you. Right now, listen, before we get too far in the video, you know exactly what you need to do. Make sure you drop a like, and let's get this video to 1,000 likes, okay? That would definitely push the video to the recommended. And furthermore, if you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe. I'm by far the hardest working YouTuber in the 2K community, and hopefully you can appreciate the 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. upload every single day, and you can show that appreciation by dropping a like and subscribing, right? Now, let's get straight into this video. So today we're going to talk about the sharpshooter build, and I'm going to be 100% honest with you when I say this. This sharpshooting build is by far the most OP sharpshooting build that you can ever have in 2K history. Previously to from 2K Next Gen, you were not able to make any type of sharpshooter build like this. Sharpshooters previously were extremely slow, they were unathletic, they couldn't play defense, and they could not finish at the rim. This build does it all, okay? So now let's just show it real quick. You wanna go 6'5 with this build, keep the same height, weight, wingspan. Don't change anything here. You wanna keep within that same environment, all right? Now, what you wanna do here is you actually get to go 87 on your driving layup and 87 on your driving dunk. Then you're able to max out your standing dunk for 6 badges, okay? Then of course here, we're maxing out our mid-range shot, our 3-point shot, and we're going 90, all the way up to 90 for 29 badges here. Then your pass accuracy, you wanna go to 79. Your ball handling, go to 79. And of course, max out that speed with ball for 12, right? This is ridiculous, man. Then your perimeter defense, you get to an 85. Then you wanna max out your block, your offensive and defensive rebound for 8 badges. Then you wanna max out your speed, your acceleration, get your strength to 51. And then you wanna get your vert to 70. And then of course your stamina 60. So check this out, 6, 29, 12, and 8. When have you ever seen a sharpshooting build look like this? Never in the history of NBA 2K, all right? Now the crazy thing is that as I told you before, you can finish at the basket, you have playmaking ability, and you have defense, right? And it's a sharpshooter, okay? So you could literally make this build and literally have this build be your primary ball handler at a 79, because obviously all you need is just getting 80 to be able to get the pro dribble animations. So I mean, there's so much here that you could do with this build. It's just not going to be a liability on defense, and it's also great for a secondary ball handler. So let's just go over a couple things here real quick. You do get a plus 4 to everything, so driving layup and driving dunk will now be a whopping 91. So that means you'll be able to get the elite contact dunk animations, which is ridiculous when you think about how in the world is a build like this able to get elite contact dunks. Well, you are going to be able to get elite contact dunks with this build. And then, of course, from your shooting, you'll get a ridiculous 99 mid-range, 99 3-point shot, and a 94 free throw. That's obvious. That just stays right in the environment of a sharpshooter, so you're supposed to have these many shooting badges. Then, of course, here you have an 83 pass accuracy and a whopping 83 ball handle. Now, this is really huge because now you're able to dribble as a primary ball handler with a build that is titled sharpshooter, which is ridiculous, okay? Then you get a 91 speed with ball. You also get an 89 perimeter defense, a 68 block, an 82 offensive rebound, and then, of course, a whopping 86 defensive rebound. So just looking at the defense slash rebounding that you get here, this is not your typical sharpshooter in any way fashion. Like, when you're looking at these attributes, you're not going to immediately think sharpshooter, but you will be a sharpshooter. Look at your speed. Your speed is at 92. There has never been a time in 2K history that a sharpshooter is able to run this fast on a court. 92 acceleration, a 56 strength, a 74 vert, and then of course your 64 stamina. Like I said, you don't need to have that much stamina. You actually don't need to have any stamina at all on a build like this, but a lot of y'all just have a hard time understanding that you don't need stamina. But you don't need stamina unless you're a primary ball handler, and since this build does have the potential to be a primary ball handler, we're gonna go ahead and give it 60 stamina, okay? Now, when it comes here to your badges, you have so many choices. Lockdown, sharp, you also get the shot creating, and you also get slashing. So there's so many different options here. Believe it or not, you can go with easy blow-bys and limitless range threes as maybe like a primary ball handler, or you can go ankle breaking shots, okay, and limitless range threes, right? Or you can go ankle breaking shots, finishing moves, okay? Or you could go, if you're a spot up, you can go limitless range, spot up precision, all right? So it just really depends on your play style, what you think you're gonna be doing. I think that if you're gonna be a spot up, you should go with limitless range and spot up precision. I think that if you're gonna be a primary ball handler, you should go with the ankle breaking shots. And then it's really dependent on what you wanna do as far as your shooting ability. But I think ankle breaking shots and finishing moves would be really, really crazy for a sharpshooter, because it has no sharpshooting take, because you don't need it. You have a 99 3-point shot. So I would probably go something like this, okay? So then here you have it, my nephews and nieces. You have a sharpshooter build, right? So what we're gonna do is this. We're gonna go ahead and test this build out real quick. We'll give them 99, and of course we will get you out of here, right? So let's give them 99 real quick here. All right, now let's go over these here. So of course, you know, we wanna go posterizer, and then the last two badges, of course we wanna go slithery and acrobat, right? That's what we'll go with here. And then for the shooting, you want everything. Blinders, catch and shoot, deep threes, hot zone hunter, where you at? Circus threes, difficult shots, right? So I think that all these would be the main ones you wanna have off rip. Now, as a primary ball handler, then you probably wanna go with either rhythm shooter or stop and pop, depending on your play style. And if you're not gonna be a primary ball handler and you're just gonna be a spot up build, then I probably will go with hot shots or dead eye. It just, like I said, man, it really just depends. I don't know what slippery off ball, then that's if you're trying to get off ball sets, that could be another good one to look at, slippery off balls. So I mean, like, there's so many. Oh, hey, even anti-freeze, hard to get cold and lose your takeover progress. Like, that's another good one. So I mean, there's so many options here when you have these, but I think these off rip are the best ones to get. And then all the other ones you can go with, heck, you can even go with clutch shooter, increase ability to knock down shots in clutch moments, right? That's ridiculous. I mean, as a spot up build or something like that. So I mean, like, sky's the limit, you know, just really depends on your play style, man. But you have 29 badges to pick from, all right? And then here, of course, if you're going to be the primary ball handler, I will go quick first step, handles for days, bail out, and then get unpluckable, but then probably you want to get a bail out, something like this, okay? As a spot up build, obviously you still want to get your quick first step, but then, oh, okay, I'm tripping. You always want to get bullet passer. So let's go bullet passer, and then go bail out, Hall of Fame. People get to be sleeping on that. And then we can go something like this, all right? And then for your defense, of course you want to get clamps, rim protector. Remember, clamps and rim protector, you want always want to have that as high as you possibly can. And then maybe rebound chaser, and then call it a day. All right, so there you have it, my nephews and nieces. This is the sharpshooting build. Hopefully you appreciate this video. If you did, make sure you drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and as usual, your favorite old head, Uncle Demi. I'll be back really, really soon with the banger, man. You know, when I say back soon with the banger, you know exactly what day I'm talking about. I'm talking about tomorrow, man. I'm out.